Salutations, everyone, and welcome back to Old World Blues. I'm your host, Monsieur Moco Laver, in which we are going to do our next focus. Now, I asked you guys yesterday whether we should do Merits of Diplomacy or the NCR against the world. Now, there's support for both sides. However, there is a little bit more support for the NCR against the world. So, we can't rely on anyone to have our backs when it comes to defending the Mojave, especially not gunpowder-obsessed tribals or technology-obsessed semi-religious freaks. The NCR must learn to survive on its own. Cool. Someone also recommended that we get some of these guys and use our soldiers to put down resistance. Well, we kind of already have. And we've actually spaced ourselves out pretty darn well already, so we've already done so. Cool. So we've done this one. We'll get this one. Someone says we should do, get the heavies focus. Well, double check where that is. Let's get some organization. Someone also recommended we should use some cargo planes. So we'll see about that. What was I looking up? Oh, yeah. And someone also asked if Hoover Dam, if I could ever click on it. I can't. I'll have to do this real quick. Hoover Dam has the same interface as it does with the other nations that when they conquered, like the Mojave chapter as well as Kaiser's Legion. So it recommends that we should get some cargo planes for supplies, so let's try it. Does this look like a cargo plane to you? It might. Yeah, I suppose so. Cheap and lightweight. They're made of wood. Wow. So yes, it does have this unique modifier. That's really cool. So no matter what nation you play as, you actually get that modifier. Awesome. So we get 45 caps every month, or every quarter, I should really say. Repair the next turbine, outsource. Nah, we good, son, we good. We don't have that much political power, so be it, whatever. Other comments, though. I asked you guys yesterday, what support equipment should we use for the rest of this campaign? Obviously, we gotta get some HMGs, and we've gotta improve our existing support companies, but what we're also going to use in this campaign, you guys recommended, is we'll go heavy on logistics, as well as get some recon companies. Why not? Sounds like fun to me. Sounds like a very, very good choice. But we've got to make sure we got enough support equipment to do so. 2,400 should be good enough. Ugh, Malpaius Sluggett, please, of all the cohorts to die, it had to be you, didn't it? It had to be you. Also, someone does recommend that we should improve the Cottonwood Cove's infrastructure. Which, it's looking pretty good already. 10 out of 10 is pretty darn nice, in my opinion. So, nice. And I guess that means Scavenger's Triumph. But, what do we get? Old World Tactics, more attack and defense for 6 months. Not bad. Alright, we are still doing some upgrades. And we still hopefully have enough money. At this point, we have finished our focus tree. Cool. There's not much else to do except maybe go to war with the Legion. And we'll go to war with them. As soon as Aurelius or the Sons of Kaizal win. Now, actually, I really wanted Malpais to win. Lucius or the Phoenix. I think I gotta go with Aurelius. He looks too cool. I really would like him to win. And actually, he is technically the successor because he still has the Navajo Nation under him. And twin sons, or two sons, I should say. So, very cool. We're still training some divisions. 4, yes. 3, yes. Please, please, please. Let's see, medium, yeah, not bad. So we're recording core as many, all the places we have under us. Keep it nice and secure. Actually, vault 3? Oh, yeah, we can core you next. We'll probably core you next, just because we can. 128, Jacobstown, not too bad. Yeah, Nellis Air Force Base is going to require none, since we already have a cord. So, how much do we need for this? 128, not bad. And then we'll go to war with these guys. Actually, we did want to go to war with the Sky Reavers, too, just because we could. Part of them are technically under the, or in the North Mojave, so I think it's time we expand a little, just a smidgen more, especially this area. Now, if we had to give this to Nevada, so be it, but, you know, a little bit more conflict wouldn't hurt, right? Right? Chop, shop, shimmy, Ranger Patrol Armor. You know what, at this point, end of the campaign, I'm just going to let time go on. So, it doesn't really matter too much, since this is probably the final episode in this campaign. There's really not much else you can do with Mojave Territories, but I've really enjoyed this campaign so far. Not super long, but hey, sometimes campaigns don't need to be super long. We're currently building up more and more roads, which is nice. Ooh, yes, please. Actually, that would be good. Radar, looking pretty snazzy. Not too bad. Airplanes, let's build up here, and then we'll build up over here as well some more. Heck, We'll build up some anti-air. I don't think we're going to get bombed. But if we got the supplies and it doesn't cost us anything extra, no routine maintenance, why not? Why not? Cool. Come on, Kaiza. Who's going to win? It really does look like the Legion. Well, one of these Legions is going to win. Garbage caches, huh? Yeah, wow, that's not a lot of manpower. You guys actually have more. You guys have way more factories. You have up to 29 divisions, while these have 10. Corruption along 15, if you'd like to read about this one. But we're just going to go in with the... We will root out this injustice. That's generally the better one to do. You know, if they're so weak, we might just go to war with them after this and call in the NCR. Beautiful. Yeah, this campaign, not too difficult. Oh, do we get more soldiers? Do we need to train anyone else? Maybe? Maybe not? There we go. Awesome. 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 Cool. And we'll have some more of this done in a few weeks. Watch out for spies. Now, I could risk. Oh, Cassandra Moore. Oh. I'll probably send half you guys against these guys, so I might not even call in the NCR. So we'll see what happens. We'll see, definitely see what happens. After this, the next research we will get will be support company, so that'll be nice. Yeah, and someone still wants me to play as Saros. I have no idea what I'm going to play as Saros. They don't have a unique focus tree. I mean, I love the look of Waking Cloud. I mean, that blue on her? Now that's nice. That's really nice. Tribal equality. They don't have a unique focus tree, but, you know, I'll probably play as them eventually. They seem like a fun little nation to play as. Oh, man. Naturally, we're about halfway done with these guys, so that's not bad. Alright, so send half of you guys. Come up to the border here. And wish them a happy holidays, or Merry Christmas. Even though it's only August. Oh, do we have any extra planes? That's a good question to ask. No, but we got some guys just not doing anything. So go ahead and hold. There goes the dredgers. We got plenty enough. Oh, actually, do that too. That biplane fighters, monoplane attackers. Ah, I love monoplane attackers. For now, go ahead and make sure that at least both of these have that. Very good. You guys did that. Great. Grab some long range radio. Oh, the next one we'll grab will have support equipment being made. I promise. Hopefully, I can keep that promise. Hopefully. Because once. Okay, they're going to go to war with those guys. That's totally fine with me. Totally fine. Because once the Legion is done, once we go to war with the Sky Reavers, because we can, might as well. I'm not Spymaster. Love it. Once we can go to war with these guys, then we'll go to war with Aurelius' Legion. It shouldn't be too bad, especially since we will call in the NCR. And the NCR, if they can't win against Aurelius' Legion, son, that'd be so bad. Over 100,000 manpower. Over 100 divisions, like, man, come on. And someone recommends we get the cargo plane, so let's grab that real quick. Anything else down here? You might as well make a few, you know, extra thingamajiggies right there. Thank you very much. Oh, that's actually kind of unique. She can go up to 28, huh? That's different. Oh, she's cult of personality. Trained not active in commanding an army, that makes sense. A ninja, pretty good. Oh, more divisions, don't mind if we do. Ah, we actually have more spec ops. Look at that. Oh, yeah, we can't... someone did say earlier in the campaign we can't change first recon. Oh, that's mighty disappointing, but... Nevertheless. Whatever. Actually, can we go ahead and switch this out? Yeah, let's go to military. Faster to supply world class times, that'd be nice. And then we'll probably save up... Actually, we only get... Actually, we get 2.67 a day, that's not bad. Yeah. So who's actually still training down here? I'm gonna send half you guys over here just in case these guys get a little uppity at us. And there goes Sons of Kaiza. Alright. We should have them soon. Quite a few divisions. 3,000 manpower in reserve. Now, I'm not expecting a full-blown win here. Honestly not. But, let's see, let's come over here. And Mark Baker, hello. If that's the case, I'm going to go and do that. Thank you. Five days left. If you'd like to read about the secret sauce, go right ahead. I hear he writes, well, not super important to know about, but whatever. We might be able to win with initial thrust with these guys. There we go. Can we justify on these guys now? 105 days. We might be able to win in 105 days. We never die. Now, could you guys win here, actually? You might not be able to. But we call in our allies. And I'll probably end up taking everything. Maybe not. Well, actually, you know what? No. We'll take the north parts of the Mojave. We'll leave this. Well, actually, that would be really ugly then. That wouldn't be very nice. But since this is the final episode in this campaign, we might as well just take whatever we can grab, right? It's not like I helped win the war. But then again, once this war is over with the Legion, I'll probably give all this land to the actual NCR. So, we'll make up for it. There you go. And besides, I couldn't give it to the NCR Rangers because they don't even connect over here. And I don't want to give the 80s territory. That wouldn't be very cool. So, it's better to be under us than, Oh, wait. Hold on. Recon companies. I don't want to forget. So, very nice. Actually, how much does we need for this? 171. Wow, that's quite a bit. It's all right. And yeah, it does extend our border with these guys as well. But hey, we have a literal direct connection up here now with the NCR, even though we did have one through the divide. Oh, well. It is what it is. I don't really care too much. Another soldier. Benjamin Washington. Sounds great to me. Lost about 100 versus 2,000. Wow. I mean, the NCR did the most damage. They really do deserve it, but... whatever. It's a gift. We'll call it a gift to us. Now, of course, then again, they're not really pushing too hard at this point anymore, so... Maybe we should stop pushing nearly as hard as well, because we're not doing so well in some areas. I mean, they've lost most of their soldiers already, right? Good, get up there, good. It's becoming a Hills fighter, that's nice. Come on, guys, you got this. What's air damage like? Not enough. 20? 10? 11? Not enough. And bingo was his name-o. And Crystal Springs. I mean, we've got time to wait, so it doesn't really matter. So you guys, honestly, at this point, they should be completely out of manpower. Yep, I'm right. Alright, come on, take Crystal Springs. Come on. I will force the attack. Kill them off. Come on. Let's get this over with. How many more dead do you want? There we almost will go. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. We're done. I'm sorry, NCR. I would love to give you Area 6, but it's part of the Mojave. We're part of the Mojave Territory, so just... There we go. Looking a little better there. Cool. So I'm going to keep all you guys right here. Well, actually, you know what? No. Here's what we're going to do. Give me 6 guys. Robots. Robin, you can go right there. Because these 16 divisions will make sure that these folk don't do very well over here. Go and do that too. We need more weekly war support. Demand tribute. We're not going to be pushed around. Hey, logistics, nice. What do you mean? Go ahead and do that, guys. Come on. Logistics. And maybe we'll get some recon on some other divisions, maybe. Like, I think someone recommended that, so. Demand tribute? No. Go suck yourself. We'll put the recon on these guys. We won't put chem companies. We'll put recon on these guys, though. Because they don't actually have any, so. Not bad. Not bad. 60 divisions might be enough to take these guys out. Maybe. 6 divisions should be enough to hold out here. Because we did hold out here. Well, 5, 6, whatever. Alright, Jacob's 10. Next. And we shouldn't take too much longer to go to war with these guys. Now, I give them a little bit more time to build them up by 6,000 manpower. Quite a few more divisions. But we'll be able to go to war in about 45 days, which isn't too bad. What upgrades does this guy have? Well, he could be a field marshal, but he's not one right now. Night person? Sniper? I like more reconnaissance. That seems pretty nice. Long-range radio? Cool. Grab some postcode modifications. Thank you very much. We'll have some cargo planes done very, very soon. And more planes. Oh, we don't have any extra planes. Well, that sucks. No extra planes for now. Hey, we got another division out. Great. Yeah, taking out the cons will be probably the most important step. And then taking everyone else out. Ooh, Jacob's done. Yeah, might as well. Thank you. We didn't get any more manpower from that. Just saying. Just saying. Yeah, 6 divisions should be able to hold out there with all the forts we have. 6 divisions over here should be able to hold out as well. Mojave Outpost is now our capital. Just gonna realize that, huh? Cool. Oh, I love building infrastructure. I love it too much, probably. Cut our losses. I'm not even gonna look at whatever we had, so. Stimpaks? Seemed like a good idea. Transport gliders? Cool. So, can they actually deliver supplies? God, we got so many biplanes. I love it. Scavenger's Triumph. Great. Old World Spy Book. Nice. Very nice. Alright, so, let's see. A cargo plano. Yes, I can. Air supply increases the supply in the area. The amount of supplies delivered is affected by mission efficiency, interception, and enemy AA. If executed in net, this mission has much lower chance of being detected, but it suffers a penalty to acquiring targets. Costs 3.6 command power, huh? Well, kind of expected that one. Any other planes? Yes, please. Yes. Nice. Better recon. Actually, now our spec ops gets actual recon now. Finally. Nice. Actually, at our 1. Not too bad. Not great, but not bad. Alright, militia, we're done with you. There we go. Motorized, the longer we wait, the worst outcome we could possibly get. So stop training, give them 5 seconds. 5, 4, good enough, let's go. Hope the NCR is ready for this war, too. Just saying. And we're getting navally invaded already. God dang it. Yeah, that's alright. Send half you guys. Go on up. Great Khan's been called in. Oh, we actually have a focus, huh? Oh, they're actually attacking us here, huh? Well, if they want to attack, I guess we shall attack again. March in. Destroy them. Do we actually have a focus? Nothing up top. Middle section. Oh, Hoover must not fall. There we go. The burden of the Legion's attack is bound to fall on Hoover Dam. Our military mission is simple. Defend the Hoover Dam no matter the cost. It'll only be a matter of time before the NCR as a whole musters to reinforce us, so we must simply hold out until they do. I get more outposts, huh? That's cool. Yeah, you're going to die immediately by doing that. And by us attacking, it's nuts. But they won't be able to hold out, so. Pulse code modifications. How about some site general attack? Oh yeah, they definitely landed all over the place here, huh? There you go. Second massacre. No massacre here. What are you talking about? Fake news, man. Fake news. What are you guys attacking? There's nowhere you can attack. North Passage? We've lost 88 guys. We've tried to call on everyone, but no one wants to join the war. What the heck, guys? NCR. I know this is probably an unpopular war. Okay, they died. Nice. I know this is going to be super popular, but... would you get off your hindquarters and join the war? You will not accept democracy be called into an offensive war? Well, what do you want me to do? Do you not want it? Do you just want the Legion to sit there? Apparently. You know, I'm gonna entice these soldiers. Come on in, guys. See what you can do. Well, they just walk. Oh, Lanny's the soldiers were over there just kind of hanging out, huh? How about three soldiers? I'm gonna really risk this. Man, I don't want to be... There we go. I really don't want to end up just me ending up fighting the Legion by myself. But hey, I'll do whatever I need to do to win the war. They have 53 divisions. We probably lost our only ship. Actually, no. We actually sunk a battlecruiser, an enemy ship. We lost our only ship. Never mind. Who were most not fall? Kaiser Dalandas. Kaiser must be destroyed. Or distorted. Distorted. We cannot keep living in an uncertainty, never knowing when attack may begin. If that means bringing the fight to the Legion, so be it. So be it. I'll just repair the next thing. Thank you. Your citizen's care package, why not? So would anyone else like to attack now? Not even that's going to entice them? Okay, seriously. Blast from the past. Someone's got to join the war. Yes, I know it's in effect. Oh, yep. I just said, and they said yes. Okay, so now you're going to come in? Come on, guys. Logistics too. Oh, man, I hope they don't die. I hope they don't end up screwing this up for us. You're attacking, but you're at least winning on the defense. As a consolation prize, I suppose. Anything over here? Let's grab some better doggos. I love the doggos. Yeah, you guys can't assault very well, can you? If they pull enough soldiers off the line, we will be able to attack. Actually, you know what? I'm going to try right now. U6. Oh, you don't even... What the heck is wrong with me? I didn't give them orders yet? There we go. Go across. It's time to push in. General Lee Oliver has decreed it. It's time to go. The time to wait is over. Investigate rumors? Sure, why not? We probably won't actually be able to get that done, but that's okay. Cassandra Moore doing a great job. Just... NTR, please don't lose. Every campaign, or it seems like every campaign I play with them, they always end up losing. Wow, they're really reinforcing it. Okay, Lee, Oliver, please. Don't fall ill. At a time like this, no. High Chapel is annexed. Well, goodbye, High Chapel. Alright, well, NCR, if you'd like to come over with us... we've already gone over the little Colorado here, so... 120 divisions? Wow, that's actually really fast. Come on in, boys. How much air damage are we doing down here? Not enough. I have quite a few planes actually to disrupt us, but it ain't going to be enough. And actually, just in case, as someone recommended, supply. Nice. Ranger Corps? Reorganization of the Rangers? Oh, okay, so we got this one. We've got NCR buffs, more defense, soft attack, hard attack. Attack, defense, and more soft attack as well. Nice. Really good. Really pretty quite good. HMGs. Nice. Now, you guys probably won't be able to win, so we're not going to force you to attack, and I'm probably going to stop attacking very soon right now. I should go ahead and stop attacking. I want you guys to stop attacking as well. Oh, well, crap. So we've lost about how many men? 300. We've killed off 1,400. So far, pretty nice. Pretty nice. Nice job. My goal is to get up here, though, and cut these guys off completely. 1, 2, 3. That's all we need. Cut those soldiers off. Kill them off. Please, NCR. Please don't lose. I am not that worried about them losing, but, you know, the AI. You can never trust the AI. 165, not bad. Even though I prefer Nellis Air Force Base and moving up to Desert Pass, I think that's better to probably core first, but it's going to take way too much time to do. So give us about a few seconds to get these guys over here. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Let's go.
Go right on ahead. Take half you guys with you. There you go. Come on, Rangers, keep moving. I'm going to make them force the attack right now. Surprised they haven't. SDR's not put divisions anywhere else. Now they're probably going to get quite a few enemies killed here because they keep attacking us. Apparently, wait, why are we fighting the Antelope faction, tribes, nation? What the heck? All right, so if you want to get out of my way, please. Thank you. Now you six. Keep them in place. Don't let them move. Movement's not allowed. More Rangers, nice. Very nice. Come on, come on, come on. Go ahead, go, 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 go. All these division circles. So there's 7 up here. 7 plus 2 is usually 9. 15, 16, 17, 18 divisions have been encircled up here. Oh, and they did not like that. They did not like that. Oh, they actually broke through. Are you kidding me, guys? NCR, what is wrong with the NCR? We score an encirclement, and then the Legion breaks over the river. Lower south of us. I mean, come on, guys. Why are we paired with such dum-dums? How did you lose that? Of all things! How many divisions do you not... Look at all the divisions they have! Guys. Guys. 161. With 100,000 manpower. And 100... Oh, that's actually... They really like 161, don't they? That much manpower and that many divisions, I mean... They should have easily just wipe out the Legion. And I know we're taking a lot of losses here, but I don't really care. It's worth it to kill off the Legion soldiers. And her allies, so... This doesn't help us that much, but what else are we going to spend political power on? Oh, what are we missing? Infantry armor, that makes sense. I was hoping that... the NCR would take over a lot of this territory, but... You really can't rely on the NCR. You really can't. Good! 2 divisions left. Help finish them off. Nice. Oh, good boy. We'll probably do... Yeah, that won't matter. Experienced soldiers' losses because we use these guys pretty crazily. At this point, I could probably put you under someone else. I'm just gonna get a new commander. It's fine. I could use our one guy, but whatever. Oh, we can become a savage leader too. That is exactly what we could use. Not rooted. There we go. Just have a general front line. That's all we need really. Rooted, entrenched, doing quite well. Scavenger's Triumph, great. Bonus to robotics. What do we got around here? You guys actually help put down resistance as well. Right there. I mean, they're attacking like crazy. There's a lot of green. We love the green. The Phoenix King, eh? Wow. They went from 120 divisions now to 99. Good, better logistics. Get even better logistics. And less than 1,000 manpower. They might be mobilizing. I don't know for sure. But that's okay. Cassandra Moore, go right ahead. At this point, I think our soldiers are pretty much good to go as well. If they have no, if they're running out of manpower, we could do really, really well. Oh. Oh, we're out of... Oh, that's not good. Alright. It's time to throw everyone in, because even though that's really costly, that does give us all the planes under our armies together to be used at the same time, which I think is great. Any upgrades? Any... Nope. Now, we could just end up encircling them, but I think it's just, I just like crushing enemies head on. 14,000 losses. They've lost 4 more divisions. Nice. Now, Genta actually has a massive population, or at least they can have a massive population. They have plenty of soldiers and still 7,000 manpower left. Okay. Okay, now that was something I was not expecting. Okay, now they actually have something up their sleeve. Oh, man. Well, bad word for us. 1, 2, 3, 4. What the barnacles happened here? You know what? At this point, I think we still might be able to crush them. They're not moving in. Give them time, though. Oh, here they go. Now they're moving in. Now that... I should have seen that one coming. Okay, you guys are on the line. That's good. I'm going to have to rush deployment you right now. Defend. For the love of God, you got to defend, man. Military training is nice. Good. Recon. Yes. Yes. Oh, what? What? I mean, it looks like they're abandoning their line a little bit, so that's good for us. Oh my God, NCR, how are you losing? How? Oh man, they must have naval invaded. Jesus Christ, what the heck? All we gotta do is hold against the White Legs. They got 1,000 manpower left, 94 divisions. I don't think they'll be able to keep it up. Then again, we might not be able to either. Come on, you gotta break them. You've got to break them. 94 divisions. Plenty of gliders. A lot of anti-tank. Dynamite. Calling the Great Cons, no one cares. They got plenty of supplies too, so we'll see what happens. Because if we can help push in the north, we can get down south and help cut them off, so... Oh, for the love of God. Come on, NCR. Give me your soldiers. Just give me your soldiers. I can win the battle for you. Send it. Attaché. Not really worth it. Oh boy, here we go. They took over Bitter Springs again, which really is not going to be good for us. Really, really, really not going to be good for us. We won the first battle, but we'll see how many more we'll have here. Come on. Look at what we're up against, NCR. How are you losing? How are they losing? Alright, so we have... Actually, we had more manpower we could have gotten, actually, and we didn't really need it. Actually, now, let's grab some more infantry attack defense. I think it's time to use that now. I should have realized that before. My bad. Now, these guys will attack even more effectively. Oh, come on. Conquest of New Canaan. Navajo. They're running out of manpower. Genta is not running out of too much manpower, and you guys are slowly running out. So, come on, keep it up, keep it up, keep the damage on them. Alright, so you guys stop attacking when you're done. We'll stop the attacks from here. Oh, we're out of... Oh, wow. Do that then, that's fine. Share the wealth. I don't want to learn anything from there, so... Sure the wolf. Why not? No, come on. There you go. There we go, not bad. Cool. And just gonna grab medics. We're gonna need it. We're definitely gonna need it right here. Oh, the NCR left is completely open. Are you kidding me? Give me your soldiers. Give me your goddamn soldiers. Give me your soldiers. Give me your soldiers. Oh, I can't get soldiers. Seriously. Like, I can do well. Like, we can do well together here and just hold the line. But as soon as these numbnuts show up, They're not even defending the border. Like, what the heck? Now, they're running out of manpower, too. If I have to send 9 divisions, special forces, to go in, and, align with the Church of Latter-day Saints, and smash through these lines, too, I will. I don't care. Oh my goodness. This is so stupid. How are they winning? Oh, Urban Assault Specialist? Yeah. How is the NCR? Okay, so the NCR has got to be looked at. They are just buffoons. How are they losing? Seriously. Like, this is, I guess, I'm not surprised anymore why they lose in pretty much every single campaign, because these guys are idiots. They're big dum-dums. Oh, wow, now they're really taking on the line. Just in case. I mean, out of everything we're doing, we're still holding. Man, the AI is just big old dumb. We're doing a lot of air damage. We're slowly losing planes, which is not good. Oh, what the heck? I'm going to assume this is for New Reno, so I apologize for the clicking, but... congrats. Did you actually have soldiers up here? Yeah, they did. Holy crap. Well, good luck with that. Oh, man, these Rangers. Oh, you gotta hold on. You can't lose. No, don't lose Nellis Air Force Base. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. For the love of God, you cannot afford to lose it. You're gonna have to hold out. Hold your booties out. No. We're not losing Nellis Air Force Base. You're gonna have to sting every single one of them as hard as you possibly can. Old World Spy Book. You're gonna force the attack. You're going to win here, or you will die. Like it's over then if we can't do anything about that. It's either win or die. There's no in between. We've killed 16,000 of them. How has the NCR only killed 2,600 of those guys? What is going on? Yeah, at this point, does this happen to your guys' games? Because this doesn't make any sense. How is the NCR this weak? How are we basically a puppet state under the NCR? How are we doing better than them? The White Legs are out of manpower. They've got to be. Then again, they are known to getting some just like cheatsy little manpower things, just like the 80s, but let's see what happens. Logistics 5 will be very beneficial. Let's grab some better LMGs, more reliability. And then we'll have... Okay, beat them up. I'm going to have one of you guys just defend. There we go. Oh, bad words. Oh, you guys tried a naval invasion too, that's not bad. A little more soft attack, not bad. Grab even better doggos. Now the Shi were kind of stupid in doing that, but whatever. You know, whatever serves as a distraction. Alright, at this point, if they need help, we're going to circle these guys down here too. Holy Jesus. Let's come over here. I'd love to do that one, but Iron Wall, more defense. Max out that defense roll right now. Swap positions. Holy buttercups. Whoa. That's good. Alright, so if they're going to keep attacking, I'm going to attack them as well. Like, this is ridiculous. Ulysses the Construction. Navajo are almost done. Come on. How are they getting this much more? They lost, like, nothing. They've lost nothing so far. Come on, get in there. Support the attack. Well, at least they're holding over here. They finally figured out that, you know, maybe they should defend their borders. Maybe. Who would have thunk to defend your borders? You guys keep throwing in more guys, but it's just not going to help. And they're back at it again. So be it. Cassandra Moore is a very good general. Very, very good. Are we starting to lose money now, though? No, we're not. Not yet. Let's go and do this, because we need less resistance for now. Let's do that one, too. Cool. So let's cut down on our soldiers a little bit more. We can't afford all of them. It's unfortunate. Seriously, how have we not won here yet? What happened over here? Did we lose that time? Well, it could be worse, I suppose. There we go. Kill these guys off. I would love to do a general attack. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where did your soldiers go? Where did they go? Seriously. Dude, I don't want to have to end up manually controlling their soldiers, setting up a good defense against these guys. The NCR refused... Okay. I don't know, like I said before, I don't know if this is happening in anyone else's games, but... Sure, yeah, you can invade down here, but why is the NCR not defending its borders? Is this a bug or a glitch in the game or something? Like, why do they refuse to defend their borders? That makes no sense. James Tzu is doing great. Tremendous work so far. Get more defense. Oh, well, that organization is just too good to pass up. And less supply consumption is really good, but even more attack and organization, that is so nice. Alright guys, get ready. I'm going to unleash an assault on these guys. A hellacious assault, and hopefully we can cut all of these guys off. Of course, they'll have access to the sea, but... oh yeah, we're also at war with the Shia. Jeez, or the Sorrows. Not the Shia, but Sorrows. That doesn't make any sense. Alright, well... They keep attacking like crazies, which is fine with us. That's fine with me. They got 2,000 manpower. Yeah, these guys are mobilizing. They're definitely... They have to be mobilizing. 89 divisions? That's not going to be enough. Oh, they're desperate. They're desperate to win. Yeah, why not? Oof. They are desperate. But so am I. And at this point, hey, we actually floated back down here. That's not bad. 3, 2, 1. It's time to go. We gotta try. You gotta push as hard as you possibly can and give them absolutely no quarter. Good. Grab some more logistics because we're gonna need that. I don't care if it's ahead of time. It doesn't matter to me. Beat their soldiers up. Crush them. Kill every single one of them. The Republic needs you. Now over here, these guys are actually pushing back a little bit. Actually, no. It's mostly the Desert Rangers that are here in the north. And holding down here for some unknown reason. Like, why? Are you guys moving up, or are you just kind of sitting there? Or both? Now, we've killed almost 18,000. Almost 5,000. 3,300. Of course, all of us against the Khans. 1,700 against Mojave Territories. Now, the NCR has killed off 1,500, which is close. And we've killed off 3,200 of the Mojave... of the White Legs. Well, Eagle Rock has done 3,100, huh? Even more than the NCR. Kind of expected, though. What do you expect from stuff like that? Hey, Canaan in Exile. I never thought... Well, is this supposed to be part of the game? Because... Okay, so they did call on these guys, but... More sand? How do you get over there? Wait, unless you're part of the Alliance. Okay, so they are... Okay, so here comes the Mormon. The Mormon invasion, or the Mormon re-invasion. There we go. Now, that's what we like to see. Now, these guys have to pull off more divisions from the front line, and I'm going to start attacking with our special forces. Medics, good. We definitely need that. Grab some more recon. I'm sure these guys, not us, but these guys are... Yep, they're reinforcing as well. So be it. So be it. We are stretched thin. Holy cow. Oh my goodness. Robin. You're using only infantry, so. God knows it is. It's only 3% more attack and defense, but whatever. I'll still take it. All these bloody assaults. At this point, we might be able to attack and do well. They are pushing in a little bit, which is nice to see. I haven't done any of this stuff, have I? Experienced soldiers also would be pretty nice. Anything else? Less supply consumption... That is not bad. Factory output, more resistance. I'm going to go ahead and choose probably this one for less experienced soldiers' losses, and I'll be right back. Alright, everyone, sorry about that, but I had to go use the restroom. And basically nothing's really happening, except now they're attacking our line once again. And we're getting more political power, which is nice. Alright, so is there anything we can really do here? A scavenge with vehicles, we could, but yeah, let's save up some political power. Oh, man. Diplomatic training is nice. Steal technology, because we can. They're definitely trying to attack us and win, but... Oof. Yeah, NCR, like... I should really try them. Do they have debuffs or something? Like, is AI just bugged for them or something? Because... Wait, hold on. Is that a core? Okay, I saw the little symbol there, the coring symbol. I'm like, is that not a core? NCR. Seriously, what's wrong with you guys? Ranger Unification Treaty. Wait, are they... And we're still winning for the most part around here, so I'm not too worried about it. But, like, anything here? Barons of Barons, Caps Income, Brahmin Barons, Drummond's Army, Old World Tactics, Seth. I'm not seeing any debuffs. I mean, there's Legacy of Navarro, of course, but whatever. I should really paying attention to more on the line, but whatever. Scavengers Union. God dang, I drink way too much water. Blast from the Past. Yeah, there's no debuffs to the military stuff. Yeah, it's got to be the AI. The big dumbs. The big dumb-dumbs. How are the Mormons... Oh, they're getting pushed in. If that's the case, I'm pushing back out then. Force them out. Force these hooligans out. We're coming back to Bitter Springs and taking them back over. Oh, they went to... Oh, look at that! They went to war with the 80s! The 80s went to war with them. What the heck? Oh, no, they were... Oh, they are in the Mormon Alliance. Ah, oh, I love the 80s. I love the 80s. Absolutely. Absolute nothing but love. Please don't lose Nellis Air Force Base again. So, is this the third massacre of Bitter Springs, or what? Oh, someone also recommended we build factories in New Vegas. Yeah, that'd probably be good. Let's go ahead. Yeah, at this point, we really can't afford any more divisions, so... I'll keep it 1-1, but... Who's joined? Oh. Whatever. Cooling jacket's nice. So we're done with that stuff. Let's grab some of this. Nice. Cybernetic enhancements. Let's grab some of this as well. Could grab some Ranger armor soon, too. Are they getting attacked? No? Oh, crap. Well, there goes the Mormons. Oh, time to attack again, then. They stopped attacking. It's time for us to attack. Promote comic books. What the heck? 2,000 is not bad. Zero. Less than 200. Less than 7,000. Come on. Aurelius. Aurelius. Oh, there goes the Great Cons again. Goodbye. See you around. Not really. We hate you. Cassandra. Oh my god. Can these guys please, like, defend their actual divisions? At least NCR Rangers are smart-ish. Just hold the line. Like, you don't even have to do too much. You know what? I'll give all of this territory to the 80s and such. So, because we don't need to really mess with them. Alright, so we're extending our line a bit too much right now. So, what the hell are you doing? Get over here! Come on, NCR. For the love of God, please. Please do something, NCR. Like, why do we have to save your tail every time? Well, I guess it's the first time, but still. Every time. Sandra Moore, you're doing a great job. I don't want to send these guys just to attack all... willy and crazy, but they're already doing that, so we might as well. Capitol Hill's gone. Alright, goodbye, Capitol Hill. Ooh, do not get encircled. Oh, come on, don't get encircled, guys. Alright, they're looking pretty weak in a lot of areas. So are we, though. Oh man, I was not expecting it to be this bad. Like, this is pretty darn bad. Let's link up. Because once the Y legs are gone, then we'll get this just focus on the main front here. 88 divisions. Nice. Gente del Sol, like, they have a lot more. They even have more than the White Legs. That's nuts. Thank goodness we got our Rangers here, but still. If we could win over here first, that'd be great. It's either win or die. There is no in between. Corrupt Mayor, no. Network gain strength is not bad. Root out mission efficiency. We could do that. Less supply consumption would be good. Let's grab that one. Root out resistance, because we can't really deal with a lot of this resistance. Not too much of it, at least. So we've lost a lot of planes. Yeah, we've lost a bunch of planes. It's alright, though. Come on, White Legs, come on. Give up, give up. We're gonna have all of you stop attacking as well. It's just too much. Hold, hold, hold. Alright, so now you guys can help us out right here. Now that's gonna be good. Logistics 5. It's done. Nice. Oh, did I even finish this? I didn't even finish this stuff. Holy cow. You guys could even be better than before. Look at that. And because we pushed as hard as we could, these guys actually can do something now. Maybe. Maybe. Let's see what happens. Help them out. We've only lost 3,000 soldiers, so... not bad. Who dares wins? Recon 4? How about Recon 5? Sorry, soldiers, you gotta hold out. There goes old country. God dang, this is brutal. But hey, the White Legs, they're getting smacked down, and once they're gone, it's all over. And actually, we actually have these guys coming to the front lines, maybe going to do something, finally. Maybe. Maybe. Colonies, eh? Colonize. 87 divisions. Oh, colonize. Eliminate rivals will faster. You gotta be out. You're out, guys. That's good. They're still fighting down here. I don't know why. 45,000 manpower. Navajo barely have any guys left. They're so close. So close. Come on, guys. You've got to win over here, too. They have 1,000 manpower left. 66 divisions. Oh, crap. Oh, this is not looking good. Oh, look. Even the two sons, they're looking really bad. Incredibly bad. No. You're not done. Good. We're slowly winning. Come on. Good. Oh, X-Turbine, thank you. Holy... oh, come on. No. That should not be a thing in the game. Quarterly profits, because we got 18 more divisions here, that is unacceptable. No, I don't agree with that at all. Why should we pay for them? This is other people's soldiers that the enemy, the other nation's paying for us to use. Like, what? No, I don't agree with that at all. 0%. No agreement with that. I'm gonna get rid of these guys then, because we can't afford that. That's so dumb. Just because we're using their soldiers because they wanted to give it to us for a while, doesn't mean that we should be, you know, paying for that much. What the heck? They're not mercenaries. Well, maybe they are. And if they're treated like that, then they should have better stat bonuses or something like that. Good. Some more divisions are gonna die. Blackstaff's slowly gonna fall. They made a few more divisions. Not bad for them. 58. Alright, so we've been cut off. I'm not gonna lose any more money. Screw that. That is a terrible thing to happen. Alright. I think those guys have it over there. So go ahead and come up to the central line. We're taking Flagstaff. 42 divisions. North Phoenix is disabled. That's fine, whatever. Alright, so basically, I think we do have this war under our finger now. It's just going to take some extra time. And, yeah, that's good. Poor Mormons, though. Very poor Mormons. Very bad for them. And then, of course, people that got taken over here again. That's not very good. Do they have a claim on this? No, they don't really, but that's fine, whatever, for now. I don't really care. Oh, we could raise conscription, but conscription has never been a problem with this. Into a network steering game. You know what? I'm gonna go with this one. I want more ground attack. I want all the good stuff right now. Are you on the line yet? No, you're not. That's alright. Take your time. There's no rush, really. We're just bashing our heads into these guys constantly. Yeah, I don't think they'll be able to do too much. The NCR, they refused to defend their lines, and they were crumbling. Well, they weren't crumbling, but they're getting crushed a little bit. And so they naval invade somewhere else. I mean, what the heck? But hey, at least this war's over. At least part of this war, you know. I'm taking these guys, thank you. Very good. And 80s, hope you enjoy your new lands. You can have all of this. I sure as heck don't want it. How much score do we need? That's a lot of score. Wow. How much do they need? Not that much. There you go, 80s. You can have all that Mormon land too. See, we work things out here. Freed slaves from the cons? 360 manpower? Not bad. If you're already there, just go ahead. Nice. No longer distracted from that front. I do apologize for the long video, but hey, it is what it is. There wasn't going to be anything after this anyways. Oh, now you want to help us? Fall flags up, great. Investments falling through. So be it. We could definitely use these better than they could, so. Economic resurgence. Scavenger's teeth? They're still finding more manpower somehow. How are you finding more manpower? Two sons can't. These guys can't. They're slowly losing more guys, which is great. But oh my goodness. Interrogation techniques. What are we missing? Infantry armor. Of course. Alright, so you come here. Oh, we had someone jailed. Oopsie. I didn't realize we had someone jailed. Actually, you do this. Wait. What? Okay, so we gotta build up intel. We might not be able to get to him then. Oh, I guess we gotta do that one then. You know what? Force the attack. Crush every single one of them if you can. Oh, and I will force more of the attacks. Like, don't get me wrong. This is gonna end here and now. 3,000. I mean, we've only lost 3,100. We've killed off almost 30,000 just from a legion alone. It's nice that Lannius isn't in the war, though. That's really good. I don't know why these guys went to war with us. It doesn't make any sense. These guys don't have any claims on us, so... What y'all doing over there? Why are you staring at us like that? Force it. And let's go and get rid of that. We don't really need that over there. That's good. And we're going to need more airplanes around here, so let's go and build this up and build North Phoenix up. Maybe build some more supply, too. Do we need more military factories? We might. Good. Route in use. Recon 5. Great. Come back down here. Let's do some more of this. How much manpower do we get? 0.81? That's not too bad. Alright, so how many divisions do they have? 80 divisions left. Not bad. My gosh, it's just a slog. It's not bad, it's just a slog. That's all it is. Division against division. I mean, battlefield hierarchy, not bad. Let's grab some elite right view tactics. Economic resurgence. Okay, at this point, I'm not even sure what to say anymore. I mean, It's literally just us versus them. That's all it is. It's like we don't even have one division per tile, and yet the NCR does nothing. They literally are doing nothing. This is so stupid. Basic infantry equipment is pretty good. Let's grab some mechanized training, but this is honestly bumming me out a little bit. Like, what the heck? I mean, sure, they can navally invade, but they're not even on the front lines, for the most part. Why does the Mojave Territories have to take the Legion out by themselves? At least on the main front line. I would argue this is the front line. They can have their southern front down here all they want, but that's nothing compared to what we're doing right here. Ever evolving? Well, you keep losing more divisions, so I wouldn't say you're really evolving. Keep up the pressure on them. At this point, I'm going to actually turn, really have these guys go up north. Crush the north, break a line all the way up to there. The price is right, that's good. Oh my god, just, why are you naval invading? Of all places to naval invade. You attack a port up there? Yeah, this is nice and all, but you now you have no port. And you're just going to lose your soldiers. This is so stupid, why? Why would you do this? How have you lost 20,000 soldiers? I've only lost 3,000 to 4,000. The incompetence by the AI is just astounding. Quite astounding. But I guess not really unexpected, you know. Anything else we can do? Can we core anything else? I mean, it would be kind of nice. Yeah, we can almost core something here. It's probably going to cost over 200. Oh, 177, that's not bad. Would anyone else like to kill off these guys? Is it just us? No? Okay. They couldn't even break out of here until we linked up with these guys. Like, come on, man. Page? Science. Advanced plus equipment. That's kind of nice. Come on, Rangers. Keep going. You're not done yet. The war hasn't been won yet. So at this point, I mean, I'm not really sure. I'll give a little bit to the NCR, but other than that, I don't think they really deserve that much. Staff for war ban. I don't think we'll be able to rescue them. That really sucks. I'm not going to reduce this at all, just because we got to have as much resistance suppression as possible. And we get to New Navajo, it's the end for them, so. Can I see you, soldiers? Where are you guys? There you are. That's good. How much? This is so much territory. I don't think the the Mojave Territories was really destined to take over all of the Legion. But it looks like we're making that a reality. Wow. All I can say is just wow. Would you do something? Come on. You already have extra logistics on you, so. Don't give me this. There's not enough supply around here. And I'd love to accept these 24 divisions would be great, but. And yeah, I can afford it, but. That should not hurt quarterly profits. It shouldn't. Absolutely should not. Especially if someone lends the men. So you finally get down here, and they've retreated to their own lines. Actually, I'll do it to capitulate just the Legion, or... Yeah, just the Legion. That's all that matters, is the Legion itself. And yet, somehow, they're still finding more and more manpower. Some way, somehow. I'm assuming... Actually, can we see, like, what level they're at? For, like, conscription levels? Army? Because they keep finding more and more manpower. Asymmetrical warfare, recovery rates... We're on the, there's nothing. I don't think it's under stockpile, so I don't think we can see it. Oof. I'd love to see how they're getting all extra, this extra more manpower. They're just delaying the inevitable.
Profits from the drug trade, no.
Garrison of the Empire, damage to garrisons minus 10%. Ranger combat armor is kind of nice, because we got some more ground land out attack, that'd be good. Come on, force the attacks, come on. End them. Good. The Ranger's doing great. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's what we wanted to do. That's right here. And if they could get Chihuahua, that would be great, but I don't think they will be able to. And we can't get this guy because we don't have enough like spy agency stuff. Oh, there we go. Ooh, hold on. I might have spoken too soon. Maybe we can still rescue him. Chihuahua, please get Chihuahua. Please get Chihuahua. Force it. Force them to capitulate. Come on. How do we not have air superiority? Because the Legion does not like to build air bases, that's why. Nice, this is looking great. This is really great up here. Nice. Area 51 will be cored next, if we can. Unless there's other areas. Area 6, actually we might do. If we have enough manpower, that should save just ever so slightly a little bit on infantry armor. But not really, of course. Better recovery rate, why not? Cassandra Moore's doing a great job. A tremendous job. There. 4,000. 23,000. They have 63 divisions left. 50,000 casualties later. Oh, Carthage Union. Oh, I haven't seen that one before. Wow, that's a nice Oklahoma. A little awkward, but nice. Unity of Austin's looking kind of big. Santa Ana really did a number on them, but wow. Alright, Navajo is slowly dying. That's good. That's really, really good. Warden, there's nothing else for more attack. Resource efficiency gain, we're already okay. Passive cast income might not be too bad. Already did outsider battalions, promote caravan companies. What should we use for money? Look up army cap for the army. That's okay as well. Vehicles, we're not really using vehicles. Mechanized training is nice. Research speed. NCR salvaged armor, I guess. Why not? Staff warband. I have nothing up here, which is kind of disappointing, but whatever. In here? Nope. Keep at it. They're gonna win. We're gonna win. Yeah, NCR is an ally. I would definitely not recommend them as an ally. They're really, really, really bad. We got 50,000. Nice. 69% done. Because of us. Cohort, not bad. Invisible ink. The amount of killing we've done in this episode, my goodness. Just please get new Navajo. That's all I want, is just new Navajo right now. Houston Rockets were annexed. Goodbye, Houston Rockets. Goodbye. I mean, how do they still have manpower after losing this many guys? 51,000 now. How many more dead do you want, man? Cassandra Moore, no! 61 divisions. Yeah, they deployed about 1,800, 1,900 because of their navy. Huh. 2.04. Yep, they're still mobilizing. They just went up. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. No, you've got to go. Just go. Go. Ooh, if you could cut these guys off, that'd be pretty good, too. NCR, please, just take a Chihuahua. My God. The AI is so bad. It's so bad. Then again, of course, this is Hoi4, what do you expect? What do you expect? No, just keep them in place. They don't need to move. Alright, there goes New Navajo. There they go. That's what we like to see. One of the enemies fully destroyed. Los Alamos. At the end of the, I'm going to give the NCR a token piece of territory, but I'm going to pop up the rest of the Legion for us. This is dumb. Like, why? How? And we got encircled. God dang it. Oh well. I don't think it was set up for the Mojave Territories to do most of the stuff here. Like, it doesn't make sense. And I've said that so many times already, but... Whew, I thought we weren't able to capture this, or rescue this guy. But we got him. We've got him. Hopefully we'll need less now, but yeah, 4,600, Jesus Christ. Leave it up to the Rangers to do a good job. Our Rangers, not anyone else's Rangers. Maybe except for the Desert Rangers, they're doing okay, but they're just kind of sitting in their own spot. Quite disappointing, I'd say. Oh, yeah, we'll probably do Area 51 next, if we get enough political power by the time the game ends. 2.75 isn't bad. Well, I do apologize for this very long video. I did not start out this episode thinking it was going to be this long, but... You know, if the AI just somehow finds thousands upon thousands upon thousands of more manpower, there's not really much we can do. Manually, of course, they can get more manpower. And I'm more than certain they went down asymmetric warfare. They've got to have gone down asymmetric warfare. That's the only land doctrine that gives you more... conventional warfare is the only one that gives you more manpower, which is the way we went. But ancient tactics, recruitable population factor goes down. Yeah, I don't see anything there. Wasteland tactics. Okay, we got him. Okay. Oof. All right, so let's do what we think. You know what? I'm not even going to give the NCR any of the Legion's territory. What they can do is have this. They can have two sons. They can have Gente de la Sol. They can have that. I'll gladly give this to NCR. Because the Legion, well, they're going to be under me. Actually, I'm just going to pop these guys too. You know what? Yeah, pop with them. That's better. Now we are the puppet masters. But god dang, that was a long war. Jesus Christ. Save my soul. But hey, we got him. We got him. Now they're led by Centurion Priscus. And then NCR is, of course, down here, and they're pathetic as ever. But hey, it taught me a good lesson. Don't ever trust the NCR, because they suck. But regardless, hope you enjoyed this campaign. If you did, consider leaving a like. Subscribe if you're new. Check out my Discord link in the description below, and I'll see you tomorrow in a different campaign. Thanks for watching. Have a great, tremendous rest of your day.